the Ministry of Defense of the Russian Federation conducted a successful launch of a stationary intercontinental ballistic missile SARMAT from the Plesetsk Cosmodrome. The design characteristics at all stages of the rocket flight have been confirmed. Some in NATO call it Satan II. It has operational range of 18,000 km at speed of over 25,000 km per hour. From Kaliningrad to London would be about 13 minutes.